Now I will show you how to put shortcut key on access form command button. So this one, we have three buttons. So instead by clicking using our mouse, now we will use our keyboard shortcut to execute these particular buttons. Okay, now let's start. This one, we need to know the name of this button, same the delete, same the save, and same the close. So now we will hide this one in preview. Okay, now we don't have button shown. Okay, now we will go to onload event. So we need to make our key preview to make true. Then next is we will go to on key down. And here we'll put this very straightforward, very easy. Now we will use our select keys. So select key code. We have a lot of key code available in internet. Just Google, then you can manage that particular shortcut key. Now I will put here case VP key F2. Then I will copy this one because we have three buttons here. We will use our F2, F4 here, and we will put in case else, then we will end select. So here each case here we will put our execution, so meaning we will call that buttons. So we'll type call cmd delete, then click. This one, this we have here. If we click this one, this is same D click. This one, again, I will go to K down here. Here, F3, we will call CMD. Save underscore, then click, and here call cmd close underscore, then click. Again we will use our F2 shortcut, function key rather. This is our function key F2 to execute delete button, F3 to execute save, and F4 to execute close form. Okay, now let's start. look, there's no bottle here. But if we will press F2, which is delete, look what happened. Are you sure you wish to delete? Of course, no. Now we will save by pressing F3. Look, successfully save. And last, F4 to close this form. F4. This is it. This is how to put shortcut key on access form command button. Thank you and God bless.